यत सर्व शास्त्र सिद्धांतः दैट विच इज द अल्टीमेट प्रिंसिपल और द डॉक्ट्रिन ऑफ सर्वशास्त्र सिद्धांतः ऑल द स्क्रिप्चर्स आर मूविंग अराउंड दिस अल्टीमेट रियालिटी यत सर्व हृदयानुगम हियर ऑल्सो भगवद्गीता 15 चैप्टर सर्वस्य चाहम हृदि सन्निविष्टः देयर हृदि हियर ऑल्सो हृदि सर्व यत सर्व हृदयानुगम दैट विच इज द सबस्टैटम ऑफ द हार्ट ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट मीन्स दैट विच इज द अल्टीमेट रियालिटी इन विच और ऑन विच द होल वर्ल्ड इज सुपर इम्पोज विवर्तात्मक यत सर्व शास्त्र विदाम सिद्धांतः यत सर्व हृदयानुगम यत अनुत्तम निष्पन्दम दीपकम तेजसाम अपि एंड दैट यत अनुत्तम निष्पन्दम दैट विच इज विदाउट एनी मूवमेंट इट इज एब्सोल्यूटली फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल मूवमेंट्स निष्पन्दम एंड दीपकम तेजसाम अपि एंड इल्यूमिनेटर ऑफ इवन द सन न तत्र सूर्यो भाति न चंद्र तारकम नेमा विद्युतो भांति कुतो यमग्निः तमेव भान्तमनुभाति सर्वं तस्य भासा सर्वमिदं विभाति सो वीतव्य ही रीच दिस एक्सपीरियंस स्वानुभूत्यैकमात्रं च सर्वं च सर्वगं तथा यद् एकं चाप्यनेकं च विजरामरणं पदम् न स्वानुभूति एकमात्रं च इन दिस एक्सपीरियंस देर इज नो अदरनेस एकमात्रं एंड इवन द एक वन आल्सो वी कैनॉट इट कैनॉट बी कॉल्ड बिकॉज देर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ टू सी स्वानुभूति एकमात्रं च therefore sarvam cha sarvagam tatha now this is another very good principle we learnt in this yoga vashishtha last few days that either I am everything or I am nothing so either I am the legs I am the hands I am the stomach I am the back I am the healthy body I am the unhealthy body I am everything or I am nothing. See, imagine if we make part of it. Legs I am not, hands I am. What a tragedy the life will be. See, because legs are Shudra, stomach is Vaishya, hands are Kshatriya, head is Brahmana. Oh, these Brahmins are very bad. See, they taste nice food. Brahmanusya mukham asit. Brahmins are given nice bhiksha. When you have to call somebody for food, give annadanam to the Brahmins. See, these Brahmins are very bad. Now, the Shudras are complaining. Who are Shudras? The legs. We also want to eat food. Why only mouth should eat the food? So when the food is served, the legs come and stand on the spoon. Will they be able to enjoy, understand it? See, friends. Therefore, this classification is not meant for creating disturbances or divisions. It is the politician's grace that our country is divided on the basis of this varna. What they call jati. So swanubhutye kamatram cha sarvam cha sarvagam tatha. So the gold is in all ornaments or there is no ornament in the gold. Both way it is right. Because gold alone is the truth. Sarvagam in all the ornaments the gold is and sarvam cha and gold alone is everything. Tatha yad ekam chapyanekam cha. Therefore that one alone, I alone have become anek, I have become the legs, I have become the hands, I have become the stomach. One alone has become everything. In the same manner, this one absolute alone has become the Jada Chetana, then the knower and the known, and the good and the bad, everything, expansion of the One Absolute. See? These points, steps, we should remember them very distinctly. Absolute reality, Satta Matra, is beyond all the limitations. Nothing can be spoken about it. Now this Shuddha Satta, Nirvishesha Satta, unqualified existence, is having its own potentiality. That potentiality is called as Chit. And the expansion of that potentiality is called as Ananda. So three things. Sat, like fire, is potentiality, burning power. Expression is burn everything that comes in contact. Three stages. Similarly, Paramatma, according to Yoga Shastra, Brahman, according to Vedanta, and Bhagavan, according to Bhakti Shastra. All these three words indicating the same thing. So, this Paramatma is absolute existence, and his potentiality, the Chit, or Maya, or Prakriti, whatever, or Avyakta, whatever name you give. Sat-chit. Then expression of the chit is Ananda. Ananda is always expansion. Ananda is not contraction. Misery is there a contraction. Expansion. Now how the expansion happens? Expansion happens through three channels. First of all, the divine will, Ichcha Shakti. And there is no reason behind it. Observe, many times we just get up. Why you got up? Nothing, okay, I'll sit down. Why? There is no reason. Because we are, yet the cause and effect, intellect is not yet born. Therefore, whenever we ask this question, why God has created this world, we are caught up in the intellect. And Paramatma is beyond intellect, therefore there is no cause and effect. Therefore, what you call technically as Ispanda, or in other language, Ichcha Shakti. So he desired Ichcha Shakti. Now, when the Ichcha Shakti expressed, then next came the Jnana Shakti. How to manifest the desire? I should do this, I should do that. Then came the Kriya Shakti, the activity. So these are the six stages through which we have to understand. Parabrahma, as it is, his potentiality, Chit, his expansion, Ananda, Ananda expressed through Ichcha Shakti, Jnana Shakti, Kriya Shakti. Therefore, if we want to go back to our place, what we have to do? First, Kriya, withdraw activities, Sarva Dharman Parityajya. Then, Ichcha Shakti, discard all the desires. Mukta, Mukta Eshana, desires are discarded. See? Then, the Jnana of duality has gone. Then we have come to a state of Ananda. Relax, cheerful. And this Ananda itself is not a Ananda of anything, but it is Ananda itself, therefore conscious bliss. And this conscious bliss is not absence, it is existence. In this manner, we go back to our own place. Svanubhuteka matram cha sarvam cha sarvagam tatha. So like the water is in and through everything, and yet everything, in the same manner, yaccha ekam cha anekam cha, that which is one and cha api anekam cha, there is one as well as everything. Vijara maranam padam, wherein jara old and maranam death, vi means vigataha, where from the birth and death, old age and everything has disappeared, that experience this Vitavya had attained. See?